if you were to come to me and say, I want to put on a concert in Africa, even now, and you wanted to get the president involved and you wanted to get every organization involved and so on, I would say you'd have to reconsider it. I've just come from Barbados by way of South Africa, and I'm here. So as far as Stuart is concerned, if he came tomorrow and said to me, look, Eddy, I've got a concert on the moon, and Neil Armstrong's going to be singing, I'd have to say, yeah. What day is the gig? 'Cause I gotta know.